The one thing he could write that he would get paid for was music for parties and dances. And this is a very mental means. It's something, it's not serious like a symphony. It's just music to enjoy, music for background, music for parties. And this is the last movement of his Divertimento number 2. And he'll sneak peek of a pianist waltz in there, which is not yet a thing. It would happen like a generation or two later. And we get a little hint of that. The music starts to lilt. You'll see my hands doing this. A lot of fun. This is the finale to Divertimento, Purple 131. And a lot of fun to play. And don't blink because it doesn't take long to play.
Here we go.
And the character Dackow wasn't even a professional composer. His parents made him join the Navy, and he traveled the world and actually collected folk song flavors from all over Central Asia and North Africa, and different places where he was on duty. Surfed the globe pretty much, or at least a part of the globe in the Eastern Hemisphere. But the other thing he was known for, he wrote operas that were based on Russian fairy tales. Now, many of us grew up listening to famous fairy tales of the Brothers Grimm, okay, which were pretty grim. They were not happy fairy tales. The Russian fairy tales tend to be fantastic. And you'll hear one later on with the high school group. Rimsky-Korsakov got these Russian fairy tales and managed to cover them with musical effects in such a way that you could imagine things that weren't possible when you listen to them. So a real favorite one is Snow Maiden, that's the name of the opera. And the best part of Snow Maiden is after the dinner that the king is having, he calls for entertainment, and the entertainment will be at Tumbling Tunes. And so this is the music that is played while the Tumbling Tunes, which are incredible acrobats and dancers that can fly into the air. And the music tries to capture the sense of them throwing themselves up into the air. Okay? Dance of the Tumblers from Rimsky-Korsakov's opera, Snow Maiden.
Thank you.